He is the creator and sustainer of all mankind.